Hi, yeah. Unfortunately, one of the themes of 2023 is going to be layoffs, no matter what industry you're in. And it's in these moments the scammers are licking their chops to pounce when you are at your most vulnerable. You've lost your job. You're looking for a new one. You got to pay the bills. We've just uncovered the latest job scams. They look real, but we are going to give you a look first so you don't fall for it. It's called the reshipping scam. You get hired by a company to reship items. It's so hot right now, so many victims. The Better Business Bureau issuing a new warning.
The way this works is people are applying for this job online, they get it. All of these goods are shipped to their house, they reship them, and then they don't get paid, or something goes wrong. And it's a way to move goods. These goods could be counterfeit, they could be purchased with a stolen credit card.
But the job listing, the interview, the contract all seem legit. That's what happened to Josh. He fell for it. He'd get sent a box of things like Apple products inside. Josh's job? Printing a new label and sending it to a new address they provide.
The base was $21.80 a month. And then every package that I shipped added at least $30. And if it was shipped within the same 24-hour time period as I received the shipping label, they would tack on another $5 to that.
So you're thinking this is pretty good.
Yeah.
But when payday came, nothing. When he contacted his employer, they ghosted him. Sometimes you being the person in the middle, giving your time, lending your name to something, is all they really need to make the money.
Yeah. I mean, all they need is a name other than theirs.
Callie fell for an entirely different job scam from a job posting she saw on LinkedIn.
They were hiring for a remote social media manager, which I have experience in.
First, they asked her to download an app to do an interview through text.
And in my head, I justified it as COVID changed everything. Changed the game for interviews. Almost all my interviews are remote now. We're on a remote interview right now. So that's just new, and that's just how things are, so I didn't think anything of it.
When she got the job, they sent her a 12-page contract that looked real. She sent in all of her personal and financial information for payroll, and then the big hit came. They told her she would have to pay $2,500 for her new work computer and phone up front, and she almost did it.
They said, oh, don't worry, our finance department is reimbursing you right now for it, and they sent over a e-check. Like a screenshot of a check.
Luckily, that's the red flag that finally got her to shut it all down, but it was almost too late.
I was excited, so I think you get a little naive in those moments when you're excited and you don't see the red flags when you're really in it.
And you need something, you need a job.
Yeah, I need a job and I needed some good news.
And that's what the scammers are counting on. So how can you fight back? If you see a job listing on a third-party site like LinkedIn, go to the company website itself and make sure it's a real job post. And don't be afraid to call and talk to someone in the HR department. And any kind of request for you to download software or send money before you get the job could be a scam. We're going to post more examples of job scams going around right now and more tricks on how to beat them on my website, rossenreports.com. A lot of helpful tools there. Hope it helps. Back to you.